will be in the hands of the Dragon Warrior.